One morning, when a man went fishing at Nungapur Mati, he speared some fish. Then he made a fire to cook the fish. When he looked up, he saw a cloud growing bigger and bigger. It began to rain. After the rain stopped, he saw the cloud man. The fisherman thought, "Where did he come from?" "He is not from the Nungapur Mati country." The cloud man didn't move, he just stood there. The fisherman wrapped up his fish in paper bag and went home. He said to his people, "I saw a man back there." The people asked, "Does he belong to the Nungayul Mayong Nungumachpa clan?" "No," the fisherman replied. "Does he belong to the Murumurungun clan?" "No," the fisherman replied. "Does he belong to the Ngalmi clan?" "No," the fisherman replied. "Does he belong to the Mangku Mangkurayung clan?" "No," the fisherman replied. "Does he belong to the Jarapi Jarakpa clan?" "No," the fisherman replied. "Does he belong to the Nundiraku clan?" "No," the fisherman replied. "Did he paddle from Awaripa?" "No, the man came from the cloud," the fisherman replied. The next day, they paddled to the cloud man. The Wanukudarpa Langwa, Aruwara, and the Amburpa Manti people lined up. "Did you want us to give you a wife?" they said to the cloud man. "Yes," said the cloud man. They made him a shelter and gave him a Nungatarpi Langu woman from Patulumba. They had a son. The son was an old man when the Makassan people came to Bikitin Island. The cloud man and his son were buried on the beach.